I have a question.
Yeah.
What is your racket intention?
Ooh. Me? So I'm on the Astrox 88 D Pro, Aerobite 2729, 10% pre-stretch.
Okay.
But. The older I get, the less head heavy I go. So my second most favorite racket is the Nanoflare 800.
Oh, that's
but
a good
in 3U.
3U?
Yeah, because I feel like head heavy stuff, I'm not as strong as some of these guys. Or I just got weak.